we're approaching the pit window, you'll be on the super softs. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Pit window open, let's box this lap. Box this lap, please. Okay, some information on Van Dorn. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Go, go, go! Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. yellow flag. Okay, clear. We advise moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. The car ahead is 3 seconds up on you. Lance is in the pits. Be careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. Okay, car ahead is now running the super soft tyre. That's the super soft on the car ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 2.8 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, you have wing damage. This will be a major performance impact unless you box for a new one. Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. We have to replace that front wing. Box now. Complete, go now. Okay, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. The safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Safety car in this lap, safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember there is no overtaking until the first safety car line. Stay in position until the green flags. green flag. We're trailing our teammate by 31.6 seconds. We're not going to be able to run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix two soon. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Hamilton has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. Alright, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Brilliant. I can see them on their way out to the podium now. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Sergio Perez takes the lead of the Drivers' Championship. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Fernando Alonso. Wherever he is, whatever team he's in, when is he not just brilliant? He'll give you a performance every time, just like he's done today.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Force India move to the top of the table. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.